All right, I'm getting ready to do my 40 minutes on the treadmill. And today I am working with, which hand is it? This cute little white bird. Yes, I'm gonna do it this way. Yes, they're little and they walk around your yard eating all sorts of bugs and stuff. So I thought I would walk with that little guy today. While I'm in Florida, all my backgrounds will have some Floridian feel to them. So yeah, I do 40 minutes high interval intensity training. So if you're interested in the walk that I do, it's 40 minutes. And oh, there's one of those birds right now sitting on our dock. Anyway, it's all laid out on my about page. Basically, I just change my intensity level every minute or so. And yeah, so I'm going to get started. I mute my stream while I walk, but if you want to talk afterwards, I will unmute it and we can chit chat for a bit if you have any questions or just want to say hey. I haven't been working with my headphones because I forgot them, but my daughter, thank you, daughter, sent them to me. And not that I mean, I can, since it's muted anyway, I just had it out, but when my phone's not in my pocket, it doesn't count my steps. And you know, it's those little victories that keep us going. So I'm like, ah, it's not counting my steps. So yeah, so I'll put this on and you do the same and we'll talk again in 40 minutes. Have a good time out there. Mute the stream cup. I'm checking my heart rate. It'll be a little wonky because that's what happens when old people try to, you know. 104. I can't seem to get my heart rate up. I mean, I did have to struggle at the end because old people have no business doing anything without their reading glasses on because, you know, we can't see anything. It's so true. So I kicked up my numbers, and if you were watching, let me get my if you were watching, you saw the treadmill just stop. It's because, you know, I always engage the emergency shutoff on myself, and sometimes I get to swinging so hard I catch that, and it infuriates me when I do that. I just think it's there. You should use it, especially if, you know, you're an older person. I don't mind that. That's my dryer. So that's what happened there. But you just pick it back up and away you go. So yeah, that was actually felt really good. You know, it was one of those workouts where I was like, ugh, I'd give anything to not have to work out today. Ugh. But yet I got on and I was instantly happy I was there, into the music. And so all the thought of doing anything is always worse than the actual doing of it. There you go, life lesson today. And it's true. It's like getting out of bed. It's like, oh, I don't want to get out of bed. And that thought occurs whether you have to get up at 5:30 or 8:30. It's the same process. Just swing your legs out and off you go. Okay, so thank you for watching. Tomorrow I think I'm streaming again. And then Sunday I think we're planning a road trip. So I'm not sure about Sunday. But tomorrow I should get something in. It's hot here. It's in the 90s, which is great. That's why we're here. So I tend to sweat a little more, even in the house with the air on, because, you know, there's still a certain amount of humidity in the house. All right, guys. Thank